The chairman of Region 6 recently voiced his opinion about the exercise done by the New Amsterdam Mayor and Town Council to remove roadside vendors. Renata Court reports.
During a recent interview with media operatives, Regional Chairman of Region Number 6, Mr. David Armagon, brought to reporters' attention that a number of vendors who would have been asked to vacate the town's thoroughfare had beseeched him to intervene in the matter.
Some of these vendors who have been removed, they have approached me to represent their interests. I had some discussions with some people from the town council, and they are adamant that every single person on the roadside should be removed. Is that I would agree with those who are very close to the market should go into the market, because what they are saying, that they have space in the market. I have no problems with that. But there are persons who have been selling and who have mobile units that they take home every day. After they finish selling, they go home with it. I do not believe that they should interfere with those people, especially when they are very far away from the market.
Although he agrees that those persons vending within the vicinity of the town's market should be removed to vend inside of the market, he does not believe that those vending outside of that area should be vacated.
Because they are not affecting anybody. Right? Like people, if you look at people selling on the MacDonald Road, they have a lot of vegetable stalls and fruit stalls and so. Why is it that you would want to, you know, stop those people from selling? Poor people who are barely making a living out of, you know, selling a few things on the roadside. Why would you want to do that? I mean, if you want to collect a few dollars from them as payment for utilizing your public thoroughfare, whatever it is, you can tell them that, but don't, you know, take away what they make for a living.
The chairman is hoping that the mayor and town council will work towards redressing this matter so that vendors can be able to continue earning an income.
What these people are doing, making an honest daily living by doing the right thing. And they have mobile carts. A lot of these people who came to me, they told me that they have mobile units. So when they finish in the afternoon, they have their carts pulled away and taken to their home. The next morning they come, they sell again, and they remove their carts in the afternoon. What is wrong with that?
Reporting for Channel 8 News, Renata Kurt.